Hello there, my fishy friends. I hope you can settle something for me. In BC, to be considered a steelhead, a trout has to be seagoing and over 50 centimeters in length. This fish didn't quite fit the bill. It's only about 40 centimeters long, maybe 4 pounds or so. But I've never seen a resident trout this big and this chrome in the Vetter River, so is it a steelhead? Or is it just a big trout that came up from the Fraser River to eat salmon fry? Let me know what you think.